Excelligione! Stop right there!
Bravo!
Damn it, where is Jill?
Jill? Maybe I'll tell you. Maybe I won't.
Stop playing around. We want some answers.
You haven't changed.
Wesker, you are alive.
This is Wesker.
We last met at the Spencer Estate, wasn't it? Well, isn't this one big family reunion? I would expect you to be happier to see us.
Us?
So slow to catch on.
Jill. Jill, it's me, Chris.
What? Are you sure that's her?
The one and only.
Never win like this. Time to change tactics.
We should hide.
Poor deluded Chris. How you so love your precious self-righteousness.
You handle Wesker!
can't hide forever!
I expected more of a challenge after all this time, Chris. How disappointing. Yes.
Go! Wesker, stop!
To catch up.
Come on, Jill! Get yourself together, wake up! Jill Valentine! Jill!
Remarkable. Still resisting at such an advanced stage. Commendable, yet futile. No more time for games, Chris. I've got work to do. Have fun watching Jill suffer.
Wait, what did you do to her?
What's that on her chest?
We have to get it off her.
If we can remove that device on her chest, she'll never turn to normal.
All right. And that's what we're gonna do.
Jill, what are you doing?
Come on. We have to get that device off her chest!
Stop this! Jill, answer me!
We have to get that device off her chest!
It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill!
We have to get that device off her chest!
I don't want to hurt you! Jill, what are you doing?
Thanks, partner.
Jill, answer me!
I owe you one.
It's me, Chris. Don't you recognize me?
We have to get that device off her chest!
Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you!
I'm coming! Are you okay?
Jill, what are you doing?
We have to get that device off her chest!
Stop this! Jill, answer me!
We have to get that device off her chest!
It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill!
We have to get that...
I don't want to hurt you!
We have to get that device off her chest! Chris!
Come on!
Get the device!
Jill! Are you all right?
Chris. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
You're Sheva, right?
Yes.
I couldn't control my actions. But God, I was still aware. Forgive me.
It's all right.
Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner?
Chris?
I'm all right.
Over there.
Time to put an end to this. Let's go.